couple months ago, I broke my handle on the driver's side of my second generation Dodge. I'd like to thank Dodge for being the number one easiest door handle to ever replace. I've replaced the Chevys and the Fords multiple times. This is the only one that I know of that you don't have to pull off the whole door panel to replace the handle. So here's how to do it. About once a week. Most of them are along the lines of woodworking or something to do with building houses, but occasionally I have to work on this Dodge. It's kind of my workhorse. But thanks for watching, and make sure you subscribe. I'm gonna cut my hair as soon as I reach 1,000 subscribers. It's pretty long now. It's been growing for over a year, and I'm gonna buzz it all off. So make sure you subscribe. Thanks for watching.